Meghan Markle and Prince Harry will not be spending Christmas with Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William, an insider has said. Instead, the Meghan and Harry are believed to have opted to spend the festive period at Sandringham with the Queen instead of at the Cambridge's Norfolk home. This news follows on from several reports of a rift between the royal couples stemming from the announcement Meghan, 37, and Harry, 34, are to move out of Kensington Palace and into Frogmore Cottage in the new year. Earlier reports had also suggested the Duke and Duchess of Sussex would stay at the Cambridge's Norfolk home over Christmas, like last year. A royal source told The Sun, "There's not a huge amount of room at Sandringham, so it's quite surprising. Maybe they just want their own space. Things are civil between the couples, but they don't spend much time together." Meanwhile, it is believed disharmony amongst the Fab Four stems from differences between the two leading royal women. A royal insider previously told The Telegraph, "They are very different women despite their similar circumstances. Meghan is an extrovert, whereas Kate is quite shy." The royal feud seemingly goes as far back as April, when Kate was left in tears during a dress fitting before Meghan and Harry got married. A royal source said, "Kate had only just given birth to Prince Louis and was feeling quite emotional." Another rare insight into royal life was revealed by veteran royal journalist Robert Jobson, who described Harry in his book as petulant and short-tempered and said, "What Meghan wants, Meghan gets." On Friday, the royal family released a set of stunning Christmas card photos. William and Kate are pictured alongside their children Prince George, 5, Princess Charlotte, 3, and Prince Louis, who is just 7 months old. The adorable snap taken by Matt Porteous in Woodland at their Anmer Hall home in Norfolk shows Kate cradling Louis, whilst Charlotte all smiles rests on her father's right shoulder, and George, grinning from ear to ear, jokingly stands one-legged leaning against his dad. Royal fans praise the photo on social media, with one writing, "So adorable." Another user said, "What a beautiful photo." Simultaneously, Meghan and Harry released a much more subdued image of the pair on the wedding night back in May 19. The black-and-white photo captured by Chris Allerton from behind shows the Duke and Duchess standing with their arms around one another as they gaze into the beautiful backdrop. The Prince of Wales and Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, also released an annual festive photograph in the grounds of Clarence House. Prince Charles, wearing a blue suit, can be seen gazing into the eyes of his wife, who wore a cream and crepe dress by Fiona Clare, as the pair sat on a bench in the gardens of their official London residence. The pictures were released on Friday, December 14.